Hello everybody, this is Maggie from Elfsight. In this video, I will show you how to add a widget to your Drupal website. It only takes 1 minute and you don't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose a widget in the menu list. You are free to select one of over 80 widgets from any category. Click Create Widget. Choose a template that suits your case best and customize it. Click Add to Website, and you'll see the widget that you have just created. Press Save. Click on the code to copy it, and go to your website's admin panel. After you've logged into your Drupal admin panel, choose the page you would like to manage and click Edit. Convert the page into full HTML format and submit content in initial HTML view. Paste your installation code to the required page area. Save the changes. This is how you can embed a widget at the specific location of a page. If you wish to make a floating widget appear on all pages, you can follow the next guide. After logging into your Drupal admin panel, go to the Structure tab. Click Block Layout. Choose any footer section, for example, footer first, and click Place Block. Press Add Custom Block. Enter the name of the block. Convert the page into full HTML format and submit content in initial HTML view. Paste your installation code and save the changes. Next, uncheck Display Title and check all the pages where you need to display the widget on the Content Types tab. Select the needed region and click Save to apply the changes. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and click Save Blocks. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is. But if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day.